This week in our Commitment 2010 coverage, we're introducing you to the candidates for governor.
On Monday night at 10, you saw the personal side of Republican candidate Terry Branstad. And tonight, News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor talks to him about the issues that are important to his campaign.
Hello.
I hope you get to be governor again.
Terry Branstad has spent most of this year on this bus, crisscrossing the state, letting Iowans know he wants to lead Iowa's comeback.
To those businesses struggling to make the next payroll, to the workers hunting for good work, for good jobs, to those communities fighting to stay alive, to those families hoping for a better education for their kids, I say change is coming.
After winning the Republican primary, he claims he is the person to pull Iowa through these tough times.
Compared to the farm crisis of the 80s, this is not a bad time.
Branstad says he would balance the budget on general accounting principles.
We're going to put together a five-year strategic budget plan with the cooperation of the state auditor. We're going to insist that the legislature pass a two-year budget and then spend the second year reviewing every department and program, looking how we can be more efficient, and looking at how we can reduce the cost of government.
And improve the tax and business climate. The former governor claims he'll create 200,000 jobs in 5 years.
My concept is to have an economic development partnership, partnering with professional developers and business leaders from throughout the state to help us really market Iowa. We're going to look at ways that we can reduce the regulatory burden and make it easier for companies to get permits to expand and grow in Iowa.
His top priority?
Main focus is jobs. We have the highest unemployment in 24 years. I'm concerned about all these people out of work, and I will work every day to bring more business and jobs to our state.
He'll also focus on education, having watched test scores drop over the years.
I would like to see teachers that become nationally board certified rewarded with a $10,000 stipend on top of their teaching salary every year for the next 10 years. Those are the kind of things we can do to reward the best and the brightest teachers and to encourage them to stay in teaching.
After riding his campaign bus through 99 counties, Branstad is encouraged to try to make his own comeback to Terrace Hill.
People don't want political attacks. They want policy decisions. They want to know where you're going to lead the state. I'm committed to getting the state's fiscal house in order.
Cynthia Fodor, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Thank you, Cynthia. Now, coming up tomorrow at 10, we will hear Chet Culver's take on the issues facing our state.